came in, it was quite kind of like messy, there was lots of papers everywhere and stuff. And so as soon as we moved in, we got the brushes out and mopped the floors, cleaned the sides. I have like public meetings going on, film showings.
Actually having like direct action, people occupying the space. It's not just symbolic, but it stops Tesco's from coming in. Got a bit of disco theme going on in here. Sharing tasks and skills.
Sometimes in the evenings play music and have meetings.
Keeping the place tidy and clean, hopefully.
This is the kitchen area here. A little toilet. Kitchen's a bit of a mess, apologies.
The space, I imagine, for about 100 people, you know, to sleep. There's no heating. We've had no problems, like, from the police. We've not had any court orders or anything like that. The second or third day we moved in, some private contractors, I guess from Tesco's, tried to smash the door down, front door. They climbed over the hoardings and tried to smash the door down. We called the police and they turned up within like 10, 15 minutes and sorted it out for us. And they went on their way and we've not heard anything as of yet. So that's good for now. There's my bed there, clean kind of.
What I wanted to see was kind of build a big collage on the wall.
Yeah, I just like the idea of making my own sentences. Not great expectations. So we sit down and vote on certain things like rooftop gardens and whose turn it is to wash up.